The Killer is based on a graphic novel written by French author Mats. This noir thriller follows the life of a professional hitman known only as The Killer. The story is set in an unnamed city, and the killer is a cold and calculating assassin who is exceptionally skilled at his trade. He approaches his job with detachment, treating it as a business rather than a moral dilemma. However, as he becomes increasingly successful, he starts questioning the emptiness of his existence and the choices he's made. The story explores themes of existentialism, morality, and the consequences of a life devoid of human connection. The Killer's internal monologue provides insight into his psyche as he grapples with the darkness of his profession and his growing desire for a different life. Throughout the story, the killer faces challenges from rival assassins, law enforcement, and unexpected circumstances, all of which force him to adapt and improvise to survive. As the plot unfolds, he forms uneasy alliances and becomes entangled in a web of intrigue. The Killer is known for its stunning artwork and its ability to convey emotion and tension through its visuals.